Hello and welcome to Apex Signals Daily Market Outlook for January 11th. In front of you, I have the economic calendar. And on Wednesday, we have a couple of announcements. The manufacturing production and goods trades balance coming out of the United Kingdom. And then later on in the day, we have the crude oil inventories number coming out of the United States. Could be a relatively active session. In front of you, the FTSE 100 looks bullish, as it has for some time, as we broke above 7250. I think pullbacks at this point will probably be the best way to play this market. Would love to see some type of pullback, and especially the closer we get to 7125, the more likely we are to see buyers enter the market. No interest whatsoever in shorting. Look at pullbacks at this point as value. The WTI market, you can see, tried to rally, but oil just could not keep the gains. With the failure to hang on to the rally, it looks as if the downward pressure should continue. And if we get a bearish number, that's probably going to be enough to send us down to the $50 handle. And the DAX, as you can see, continues to have a choppy and tight trading ranges, but just above the 11,500 level, which is now acting as a floor. Short-term traders will continue to buy dips as they offer value. And ultimately, though, this is an uptrend and it should continue. Thank you for watching and see you again tomorrow.